Italian, and my daddy told me that I need to bring a knife everywhere I go because it's safe if you have a knife, because then if somebody tries to hurt you, you just pull your knife and then tell me, hey, I'm not scared of you. You go ahead and you just go on and go back to your little house where I'm not scared.